Now look at the Damon again.
Who has the ball?